o'clock. Well, coming off a 2-1 loss in overtime on Sunday, the UNH hockey team looks to get back on track and start a new winning streak this weekend against the UMass teams. At practice this week, it's all about getting back to what they do best.
I think we just have to go back to basics. Things were going real well for us. We ended Christmas break on a real good note. So I think if we do back end pucks to the net, working hard, making sure we're positionally correct, and it's all through our lineup. You know, our lineup's very deep this year, and on any night, anyone could score. So I think if we get back to what we were doing right before break against Maine, against those teams, we'll get back on that winning streak.
They host Lowell.